Developing this morning, Pittsburgh police are searching for a registered sex offender who allegedly struck again. Police say 39-year-old James McCray assaulted a 16-year-old girl at a home in Pittsburgh's Perry North neighborhood. As we mentioned, McCray was already registered under Megan's Law. Police say he was arrested for 3 separate incidents of sexual assault in 2001. 2 of those also involved underage girls.